the changing data landscape. The increased use of internet-connected smart devices has changed how organizations use information. The Internet of Things, IoT, creates large amounts of data quickly from sensors embedded in devices, one of the contributing factors in creating the category of big data. The rise of data science is primarily a result of big data, due to the need to analyze data, other than traditional structured data, such as text, machine-generated, and geospatial data. Big data and data science go hand in hand, thus software development approaches used need to consider both. Results of a data science project not only include insight, but also working software that needs to be deployed and supported. Analyzing the characteristics of big data highlights the challenges with traditional software development approaches. The growth of data impacts the scope of data used in data science and software development. Scope increases project complexity where new technology is used to accommodate more data. Large amounts of unstructured data cannot be easily ingested and processed using a traditional relational database, for example. Data variety becomes a concern for software development as the types of data sources to be used for development and analysis increase. The variety of data means increasingly complex forms of data such as structured and unstructured data. Traditionally, structured data is created in rows and columns and easily understood. However, unstructured data comes in different forms, levels of details, and without clear metadata complicating the ability to understand and use. Examples of data variety include images, IoT sensor data, clickstream, images, and event data. These data sources may be analyzed independently, but often analysis requires data to be integrated. Integrating multiple data sources with different structures increases the complexity of projects. The speed at which data is created is referred to as velocity. In 2014, Twitter averaged 1 billion tweets every few days. Fresher data results in the ability to analyze new patterns and trends that were not possible before big data. With IoT applications, data that is 15 minutes may be too old for analysis. Data acquisition becomes a challenge as traditional data acquisition focused on extract, transformation, and load, ETL, of data. Increased velocity changes the order where data is loaded first, then analyzed, otherwise known as extract, load, and then transformation, ELT. Veracity refers to how accurate data is and how well the data is understood. Big data is not clearly analyzed prior to ingestion due to the volume and speed of creation, which results in data that may have credibility and reliability problems. Often metadata for big data sources do not exist. These challenges increase the complexity of deriving insights from big data sources. Software development lifecycles have traditionally focused on requirements which drove the design, leveraging the design to develop software, testing, and then deploying the software. Projects using big data change the order in which these phases occur. Big data sources are ingested, stored, and explored first, and then requirements are determined, which changes the traditional order of activities for project delivery. Using the traditional software development lifecycle for projects that include big data has failed, further supporting that projects using big data need to adjust project approaches. According to Meyer-Schoenberger and Cookier, big data changes how the world interacts and means a disruption to what was considered normal. This disruption also means disruption to the software development processes that create the software that derives knowledge and value from data. Big data results in changes to IT processes, technologies, and people. One greater reliance observed is that data scientists need to address the complexity introduced with big data and help derive the knowledge from data.